Alright, so I was waiting until it decided to close, so here we are. I did a little bit of stuff last night off stream just because some of these challenges are a little bit long. And last night I did the tornado minigame, which I'll show off later, and I got Clockwork Shadow. It wasn't hard. You just have to fly through hoops and get high scores for most of it. But right now, there's two new characters for this. You got Storm, which I'm working on now, and Amy, which I'm also working on. And Amy's almost done. Amy is just collect the animals, and you can only carry 5 at a time. And you have to do it on a hoverboard. For extreme gear. There's also another mission I'm, like, in the middle of doing, which is you collect the letters in Sonic's name and you get a hoverboard. I have yet to find the eye. I have no idea where it is. They also open this side of the skate park open, and this is where you find Amy. So basically, you rescue the animals, and you get Rider's Amy. I already have Wave, and I already have Rider's Sonic. And I just got Rider's Tails from the login bonus. But I don't like to go to the turn-in without 5 animals, because it's just makes my numbers off. It's better just to go by 5s. So we are it. We just need 2 more sets of 5 and we're done. And then we have Amy. And then I can focus back on doing Storm's challenges, which then I've got to just go around and kill a bunch of badniks. The weird thing about the animal capsules is it takes them a very long time to respawn. So you have to go to other places where you haven't collected them yet. They do have quite a few spawn places though, so it's not like you're struggling too hard. No, I've already got 5. More. So yeah, one usually spawns inside the bowl there, one spawns over here, which this one's respawned. We got one that spawns over there. We got 2 that spawn up here. Got one that spawns over there on that hill. Yeah, I overshot. Sorry. This one over here respawned. Got one that spawns on either side of this half pipe. Oh, they also fixed the music. And I missed the Easter Bunny Sonic event thing, because when I logged in last night to start working on that as well, it was gone. Alright. And then this thing keeps popping up every once in a while, which I don't like. Anyway, we now have Amy. There she is. Alright. Now we can get rid of this hoverboard, because I don't really like it. That was no help. Okay, that's no help either. So there's... I don't want to be on this board anymore, and normally what I do is I click the same board and click unequip. Alright, I guess I'm just stuck on this board now. So that's a problem. All right. That was weird. Thank you. Wow, it's just under those. I bet the eye is in some place really, really open, and I've just missed it this entire time, because I've been around this map so many times looking for this damn thing. And if it's in an obvious place, I'm just gonna set my controller down and just be like, and I've actually found a couple of them, like, back behind trees and shit in this little grassy areas. Sunday, everybody. Wait, did those just respawn, or am I tripping? I think I'm tripping. Alright. I did find a letter up here, too. Yeah, that's blocked off. have time. I just like how there's gold statues of Jet all over this one. To be perfectly honest, I'm probably gonna have to look up where this eye is because I'm getting frustrated. I have found all other letters except for the eye. It's not like I really care about the mount. I just, it's the completionist impact. I've got 4 of the 5 letters. It's irritating that I don't have a 5th one. And the reason I'm going around and, like, destroying Badnik's one by one is because I'm trying to get my player level, my character mastery high enough so that when there's another level that comes out, I don't have to fight with that too much. Okay, so there's a total of 18 of the Buzz Bombers up here. Oh, there's a Red Ring over there. Guys to respawn, so I'm gonna go down. That is one thing this game desperately needs is a jukebox. Like, you could, like, kind of like Frontiers, you can go around and collect musical notes at each level, and it unlocks a couple tracks from that game, or game series. So, like, Riders tracks would be unlocked in the Riders level, Sonic the Hedgehog 2 tracks can be unlocked in Hilltop, Sonic 1 in Green Hill, things like that. And then you can play them, remix them, etc. As, like, normally I don't mind repetition. I'm just that way, I can listen to the same song on repeat over and over again and it normally doesn't bother me. But I know that for when I'm streaming and stuff, it's nice to have variety. I Sometimes I notice that the reticle looks like actually, no, it has been long. Okay, cool. Left. Ah. Yeah. Yeah. I knew that was gonna happen. I know what you're thinking. If I was on a board, that would have been easier because I would have been a little taller. But I just... The board mechanics in this game frustrate me. And maybe it's just because of my level. Rings. Alright. I know most of them are on grind rails. Take a break from this since I already got Amy, and I'll do some more of Storm at a later time. This is where you get Shadow. It's pretty relatively easy. So, it's basically a score attack. Now, you will miss a few beeps just because it's not exactly on a fixed line. You do have to steer. And sometimes the beeps will just appear out of nowhere. To get an S rank. Wait, what are you? Okay. I don't remember earning that. But that's all that is. It's just one course. It's actually pretty fun. I know I just upgraded one to the max level. Where is it? What the hell? Alright. Oh my god, that one has a Santa hat. That is adorable. Unfortunately, the only way to get the Shadow one that I know of is to frickin' buy it. Oh, of course. So, how are you? Alright, that does it for me for right now. I'll be back later.